The chief reports that Larry Flynt has offered Paladino a job as editor of the Hustler magazine because he clearly doesn't think Paladino is going to win as governor. So that's my little comic relief. But here's what's really annoying. Mike Bloomberg is so insulting to you and me and to everyone. He thinks that we're going to believe his lies. And ditto for his best friend, Steve Rattner, who he had on Charlie Rose. Mike Bloomberg bankrolls Charlie Rose. Charlie Rose is Amanda, socialite, mega-millionaire, the people's burden, Amanda Burden, and Mike Bloomberg's Ken doll. And if it wasn't for Mike Bloomberg financially backing this guy, he wouldn't have his job. So basically, Mike had Charlie Rose put Steve Rattner on because no one else wants to interview him or have anything to do with him. And he did pay to play, and he continues to tell us that he's a hero of the auto industry, that he's innocent. When he's not innocent, he's pleaded the fifth more times than Mike Bloomberg's been mayor. Now let's get to this. Mike Bloomberg said first time around that we needed term limits. Then he said we have to have him, we have to extend term limits because he was going to rescue our financial crisis here in New York. He hasn't rescued it. What he's done is he's helped very rich people become even richer, developers and financial sector, while everyone else is taking the fall. The city's in the worst shape ever. Giuliani actually, for everything wrong that he did, the city at least looked better. It was a safer, more beautiful place to live. The streets are in awful shape. They were better in colonial times. The infrastructure, water main pipes, and there's gas leaks and manhole cover explosions galore, thanks to Mike Bloomberg pushing a reckless tsunami of development on old New York's infrastructure. The subway sucks. And then this guy Rattner, even Andrew Cuomo is in on this. Andrew Cuomo is going to make him pay some kind of fine. But the bottom line is Andrew Cuomo got the Security Exchange Commission, in my opinion, he got them to delay an actual ruling and punishment until after the election, and ditto for Cuomo. We're not going to actually really hear what's going to happen to Rattner, and he's a rich white man, so he doesn't go to jail. And it just seems to me like he should be going to jail, including for possible perjury. So I just had to tell you this news. Mike Bloomberg is just, he's a liar. He's just a liar, and he thinks that we're going to believe his lies. He has sold the city down the toilet, and he flushed democracy down the toilet. It's ridiculous. And if you want to vote and say, I want term limits, you can't do that because the way he set a charter commission up to supposedly fix the problem, like he was going to fix all these problems, and they can't fix it. So I called up the Board of Elections and said, can I write in, I want term limits? And they said, no, you can't.